Well, there was a lot of anticipation as we were driving to go to Margaret Hill Gourmet Escape. It was much larger than I thought it would be. I've lived in Perth for a long time and was quite surprised about the amount of stuff that I never knew was happening down here.
It was a real marriage of what the region's about and having some of the most capable people in cooking here and them loving it and giving it their endorsement.
The gourmet barbecue at Smith Beach was definitely the highlight of my entire weekend. When I came into the event, I thought the chefs were going to be the stars of the show. After the weekend, it was more the local produce that took the main place on stage. It was a great weekend for the West Australian food community, and I felt really lucky to be part of it.